So welcome back. We're in the world of Fallout. We are going to the Repcon facility to complete this mission. I have to go investigate about the ghouls. I guess there's a ghoul problem there. I'm thinking it can't be too bad, right? Oh, there's a ghoul right here. First ghoul. This is going to be a beefy little battle. I can see him now. There's more. opportunity to go into the facility. Into the belly of the beast.
Hey! Over here! Are you listening? Go to the big room on the east side of this building and take the metal staircase all the way up. And hurry!
Who are you?
Who I am doesn't matter, Smoothskin. Stop wasting time and get up here.
Got it.
Let's hope you do.
Sidetracked. Where are you located?
Like I said, find the metal staircase in the big room on the east side of the building.
Yeah.
It's where they used to make rockets. Okay.
Alright.
Get moving.
Riddling fools.
letting you in. You better watch yourself. I'll sure as hell be watching you.
God, but are you ugly? Get upstairs and talk to Jason before I throw up just from looking at you.
Hey, you're not a ghoul.
Your pranks won't work on me, Smoothskin. They won't work on Jason either.
Smoothskin? Your skin looks pretty smooth to me.
Stop wasting my time, Smoothskin. Go waste Jason's.
Please forgive us our humble surroundings. Our true home awaits us in the far beyond. Have you come to help us complete the great journey?
What's the great journey?
We wish to escape the barbarity of the wasteland, especially the violence and bigotry of its human inhabitants. The Creator has promised to my flock a new land, a place of safety and healing, a paradise in the far beyond. Preparations for the great journey were nearly complete when the demons appeared.
Tell me more about these demons.
The demons appeared from nowhere, except it might be more accurate to say they never actually appeared at all. The demons are invisible. Where one of them stands, the most one sees is the air shimmering like sunlight on water. They set upon us as we were on our way to worship one morning. We had just entered the basement. My flock fought bravely and killed a few, but at such cost. Nearly half of us died or went missing. The rest of us retreated up here. One of the demons raved at us, but they have not tried to attack us since. Still, their demonic presence brought all progress towards the great journey to a standstill. But now you have come. Once again, the Creator has sent a human to help us across a seemingly insurmountable obstacle.
What's the deal with the human who let me in?
You're referring to Chris. I doubt you had much luck if you tried telling him that he's human. We had the same discussions when he first appeared, and the same lack of success. He believes he is one of us. Soon enough we realized that Chris was a gift from the Creator. He is integral to the success of the Great Journey.
How will you make the Great Journey?
The means by which the great journey is to be accomplished are an article of faith, not to be discussed with outsiders.
What is this far beyond?
I have glimpsed it only in visions, Wanderer, but what I have seen is truly miraculous. It is a place of light and healing, and I know in my soul that my flock will be safe there.
Who are you?
I am Jason Bright, the prophet of the Great Journey. All the ghouls you see here are members of my flock.
Your last name is Bright? That's funny.
An auspicious name, don't you think? It was mine before I became as I am now, before the Great War even. Truly does the Creator author a destiny for each and every one of us.
You say the demons raved at you?
Yes, over the intercom. Threats of death should we step outside. Guarantees of safety should we stay locked away. It went on for hours and did not always make sense. But that was the first day only, Since then, silence. Will you drive away the demons, Wanderer?
I'll take care of those demons for you.
Praise the Creator. Bless you, Wanderer. Bless us all. As soon as the underground has been rid of demons, preparations for the great journey can resume.
Sweet.
Let me know when the underground has been rid of the demons.
belly of the beast now. Surely don't see another night can. And if there are no more, that's good.
Don't bother. Is the way clear?
I could have sworn I dealt with them.
I understand. I know you will fulfill your promise.
Evening.
Well, we're just gonna have to finish the mission off in the next episode. Thank you for watching.